One of the easiest ways to increase the level of energy and engagement in your online meetings is to use the chat function. And most online platforms have the feature where individual participants can type in their responses and share it with the group or to another person. So as you're leading your team meetings, if you pose a question and give people time to think, and then ask everybody to respond, then you make sure that you hear from all of the team members, not just those that are extroverted or that are comfortable speaking up or raising their hand on camera. You'll get your whole team's responses. One way to get people comfortable with the chat is to have fun icebreakers. So for example, you could post a puzzle during one of the breaks and have people try to guess, okay, what is the answer? And then they get used to typing in the chat function. Or you could do something fun like posting a picture. So I have a picture of Girl Scout cookies because my daughter was selling Girl Scout cookies. And I could say, okay, what's your favorite flavor? And people could debate about that using the chat feature. You could even ask a simple question like, what's your favorite app on your phone? And everyone likes to share their favorite apps and get ideas for other apps they can download. And that's a great conversation starter in the chat. So once people are comfortable using the chat, you can ask the team, okay, I'm going to present some information, and then take a pause. It's okay to take a pause and have silence in your meeting and just say, what are your thoughts? And then everybody respond. And that will make sure people are engaged and paying attention in your meeting because they know that at certain points you're going to ask for their responses. And it allows a chance for everyone's voice to be heard.